How does YouTube monetization work? YouTube introduced some new standards for monetization this year, making it a bit more difficult to monetize your channel, though it's certainly not impossible. To set up your channel for monetization, you'll need to join the YouTube Partner Program and meet their requirements to do so. Once you've met those requirements, all you need to do is enable monetization on your videos to start earning AdSense revenue. In the end, YouTube monetization is based completely on the number of people who see your video. The people that earn the most money are the people with the most viewers. YouTube Partner Program. The YouTube Partner Program is the most common way people can earn money through their YouTube account, mainly because it's the simplest. Once you meet these guidelines, you'll be able to start monetizing your videos. Follow all the YouTube Partner Program policies. Live in a country or region where the YouTube Partner Program is available. Have more than 4,000 public watch hours in the last 12 months. Have more than 1,000 subscribers. Have a linked AdSense account. Once you've become a YouTube partner, they'll be able to place ads on your videos as they see fit. You can enable this option on a per-video basis if you'd like. Just a note, you'll need to create an AdSense account in order to receive payments for advertising on your videos. Ways to earn revenue. Here's the good news: once you've been admitted to the YouTube Partner Program, YPP, they do a lot of the legwork for you as far as ads go. But there are several ways to earn money through your channel. Advertising revenue, this is the most common form. You'll split advertising revenue with YouTube. Generally, creators receive 55% on pre-roll, mid-roll, and roll, and overlay ads. Channel memberships. Subscribers can opt to pay a monthly membership for your channel to receive exclusive content and perks. Merchandise. Subscribers can buy merchandise directly on YouTube. Super Chat. Subscribers can pay to have their comments featured in the comments section. How to win advertisers. Most users don't receive much money from YouTube under its partner program. The advertising revenue is based on the number of viewers, so only the largest YouTube partners will receive the lion's share of its revenue. But there are four things that can help you get there. Your video must be advertiser friendly, i.e. appropriate for most audiences. If you didn't create the content, you must have full legal permission to be posting the content on YouTube. You need proper identification for the audio and video on your videos, including commercial rights to both. Your video content must comply with YouTube's terms of service and community guidelines. Partnering with sponsors. Having independent sponsors support your work on YouTube is the most lucrative, and rare, form of monetization on the platform. There is no cut and dry way to have sponsors for your film, other than just having a large number of views on your videos. There's no minimum amount, but companies will be much more willing to pay you for ad space if there are a high amount of viewers. Essentially, this form of advertising cuts out the middleman, YouTube, and gives you the potential to make more money from advertising on your content. How much money do YouTubers make? As mentioned before, an AdSense account is required to become a YouTube partner. This is a platform where companies can buy ad space and YouTube can place their ads on videos as they see fit. YouTubers receive 55% of the revenue share from ads placed via AdSense. Money is generated on a cost per click or a cost per view basis. The advertiser can select which one they'd like. A view counts as an ad watched for 30 seconds or halfway through, whichever comes first. A typical charge is 18 cents a view. Therefore, If you have 1,000 views, and 10% of the viewers watch the ad, you could expect to make about $18. In the end, the amount of money earned is based on how often the ads run on your videos, and how often your viewers interact with those ads while they're running. This generally means little to no revenue for most YouTubers, but for those with thousands, or millions, of viewers it can add up to substantial income. YouTube makes no guarantee of income under its partner program.